So next up, we have a young man who has been sharing his vocal talents all over the place in the last year, including a recent vocal music trip to Ireland. Tonight, singing the classic Dancing on My Own with the fabulous Ellie Mae as his lyrical dancer, please put your hands together for the wonderful Daniel Kenton. special clap to Ellie Mae.
Dancing on my own, that's the name of the song, I think. I wish Ellie had been dancing on her own, to be honest. Because you wrecked that song. Beautiful song. 10 out of 10. Mistakes, 10 out of 10.
Always negative.
Amanda.
Well, I totally disagree. I thought it was a masterful performance. You stirred so much emotion in me tonight. I felt like we saw a glimmer of your soul and it was simply beautiful, so thank you.
Alicia.
Well, I've always loved your voice, Daniel, and your performance just almost brought a tear to my eye. Just gorgeous.
David.
Sorry, I was just lost in Daniel's eyes for a minute. So after that performance, you will not be dancing on your own. And like this Haribo I'm munching on, I think you're tasty, you're sweet, I'm sure the girls just want to eat you up.
Thank you, Mr. Mays. Daniel, you, sir, your voice matures every single year. What do you make of the judges' comments tonight?
Thank you very much.
It's okay.
I'll get your number after. I don't know what you're on about. Clearly getting a bit old, but yeah. Thank you.
Guys, give it up for Daniel. Well done.